question I'm asking and what we're talking about right now.
Okay guys, so welcome to my vlog. Today this weekend, I'm going to take you through my new road journey. We have new road this weekend. We're just taking classes, we're not competing, but I'll vlog as much as I can through the week and like show you what I do. But now I'm getting ready to go. Olivia's picking me up at like 6:15-ish, and it's in Atlanta, so it's not that far. But I'll keep you guys updated, and I'll let you know when I'm ready and then when I'm leaving and getting in the car. So yeah, bye guys. Okay, so now we're waiting on Olivia. She's like on the way right now, and this is what I'm wearing. I have my studio pants and this top with these pants. Yeah, and this sweatshirt for hip hop, but I'll let you guys know when I'm in the car. It's 6:18 right now. I'm still tired, but yeah, I'll keep you guys updated throughout the day.
Bye. Bombastic side eye. Criminal.
Okay guys, so we're actually at the hotel now.
My sticker always says the wrong
skirt.
Yeah, mine does too, but this time it actually, well, when it's adrenaline, it'll say 17 and I'm not 17 anymore, I'll be 18.
Yeah.
Here's my number.
When's your birthday?
Oh, yeah, January. But yeah, so I'm getting ready for classes. I'm gonna kill myself, but it's fine. Now we're in the actual conference. But
yeah, I was meant to.
Here's the stage.
Here's the leave.
And yeah, here's the
Andrew.
I already got you. Over here, we have some more teams. We have Kate, Catherine, Talia. You guys are going on my YouTube.
Yeah,
now.
Leilani.
Oh,
ew,
that smile is so awkward.
Cassie is not here yet.
Oh, yeah, where the f- stopped it? I think she's like sleeping.
I saw that she's acting.
Right, let's check the snap now. Let's see. She's acting 1 minute ago.
So maybe she's getting ready right now. I don't know what she's doing. I'm gonna kill myself.
This touched a wet spot. Oh my god!
Shenanigans!
Right there!
Hi, I'm Chloe.
Show my YouTube.
Oh my god!
Hi, I'm Molly.
Yo! Wait, what am I saying?
Your name.
My name?
We're passing.
My name is Abby.
I don't get it.
This is Maddie and Ava. Back at it again.
Hey, guys! Wait, what am I doing?
Say your name.
Oh, Addy Kowal. Well.
Maya.
Hi, guys. I'm Aaron.
Rachel.
Bennett.
Oh, my God.
Hi, I'm Liv.
Good morning. I'm Daily.
What is it?
You're Taylor's vlog.
I'm you.
Hi, I'm Emerson.
Hi, I'm Elise, and this is Taylor.
So now we're in the room to take our first class.
Go
I'm going to kill myself.
So fun.
Yeah. First we have improv.
We have a Jason.
I'm gonna kill myself.
So we just finished improv.
Having a snack.
Yeah, now we have tap. I'm gonna kill myself.
Please over there. We
just had tap class, so it was the worst class ever. Birthday!
It's Ken's birthday.
How did you feel about tap?
He doesn't feel
How'd you feel about tap?
Oh, I felt really good.
Emerson, how'd you feel about tap?
I didn't get the combo, but it was fun.
Me?
I did amazing.
Of course.
Actually, we just had hip hop and ballet. Hip hop, ballet, improv. I don't remember. But we're eating.
We're eating lunch. What do you have for lunch?
Okay.
I have a pub sub. Abby, what do you have? I have this macaroni salad. It's like pasta salad. And then I have these turkey and cheddar little...
Is that the... Sandwiches. Is that the... Oh, my God. I used to have this for lunch every day.
Oh, wait. I have more. I also have Skinny Pop wafers. I have some caramel rice cakes. And
okay,
this
I really...
So yeah, we're gonna eat lunch.
Just
pass
munching. I was gonna
stay and
walk.
Okay, bye.
Okay, so we're now leaving day one. Day one is done. Now we're going home. And I'll vlog whatever happens later, I guess.
I'm gonna cry.
We're gonna go peep out the teams.
Okay, look how big their room is. Like, hello? Why is it so big?
Ugh,
lucky.
Meanwhile, we get this tiny room.
I'm finally home. Thank the Lord, I'm so exhausted. I know later we're going to like Abby's to like all hang out or whatever. I'll let you know when that happens. But I'm gonna shower and then maybe take a nap. I don't really know. But yeah. Okay, bye. Okay, good morning everyone. I just woke up from a nap and now I'm just getting ready for Abby's. But the nap felt so good. Oh my God. Oh, I thought it was like dark outside. The nap felt so good and very relieving. So, yeah. Now I'm just getting ready to go to Abby's. So, yeah. I'll update you guys when I'm leaving my house. Okay, guys.
I think your clothes are due today.
Day two.
Nice.
We're about to go into audition.
Okay.
How do you feel?
Horrible.
We feel so good.
Okay, so we just finished audition. Yes, we didn't get a scholarship. What the?
Do you remember that time?
We didn't get a scholarship.
Justin Smoke told me he would never get into
the heck.
Maybe I wasn't there for that. I know Russell was there.
What the freak? We didn't get a scholarship. And now I'm going to go home and kill myself. Because that's basically what they told me to do. So.
How did you do?
I did good. I did good for my own self. I'm proud of how I looked.
Same.
However, Martha Nichols does not agree.
No. It really does. But...
last Nuvo ever.
It's her last Nuvo ever.
And Cassie.
Damn.
But who?
It's her last Nuvo and her last Nuvo, but not mine.
Yeah, because she's young.
Yeah. Okay, we can't all fit through anymore.
Guys, so we're back from Nuvo and it was a really good weekend, although it was like really exhausting, but yeah, thanks for watching and I hope you guys liked my journey going to Nuvo, and yeah, bye guys, thanks for watching.